Wise men still follow him. They know that the baby born in that humble manger so many years ago is still the answer, even today. Maybe this Christmas can be different for you and your family. Not just an empty celebration with little ceramic nativity figures that we get out and dust off once a year, but looking at Christmas as a relevant, life-changing experience. The birthday of Jesus. Jesus Christ, the Son of God, who came to earth just to give us life. God loved the world so much that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him will never perish, but have everlasting life. This year, let's remember. Remember the manger, the shepherds, the star, the wise men. Remember the angel, the stable. But most of all, let's give Christ his place in Christmas. But even more than that, let's give him a place in our hearts and our lives.
Different than the rest. I know this present will.